Just who are you to say what the Most High can and can't do? It's his prerogative on how he saves his people, not yours. Just who is the Almighty here? You or him?